On the 19th of December 2016, the NASA's Neil Gehrels Swift satellite detected a flash of very high energy gamma rays from the universe, and we discovered that this was actually a star that had exploded. It's a billion light years away, and after about a million years of battling with gravity, the star collapsed, blasted off its outer layers as a supernova, and formed a black hole at the centre. And at the same time, it actually beamed out very high energy radiation and plasma in a focused beam that was pointing towards Earth. Because it pointed towards Earth, that was why the NASA satellite captured that flash of very high energy gamma rays. We used a suite of robotic telescopes around the world to try to catch light from this burst. The high energy gamma rays were literally gone in a few seconds. And what we did was we used a new suite of radio telescopes that are down in Chile in the Atacama Desert, so very high up where the atmosphere is very dry. And we turned all of these telescopes, a so-called ALMA array, pointed to the same direction where the high energy flash of gamma rays came from. And 3 days after the explosion, we found very bright millimeter or microwave radiation. And what this told us was that this blast wave has actually shot out by over 4 light years, so the distance between Earth and our nearest star. It actually has hit the material around it and put out as much energy as the sun puts out in a billion of its years. But one of the big questions we were trying to answer was what powers these things and what actually produces the jets that spew out all of this energy in this material. So this now opens a whole new window on the universe. The next stage is to measure the very special properties of that millimeter light. So what we've done with our current observations, we've actually been able to make a movie of this blast wave. What we now want to do is start to measure a special property of the light called polarization to figure out whether that light is produced by material that has magnetic fields in them. And that's one of the big unsolved questions in astrophysics. What is the origin of magnetic fields in the universe? What are their role? And can they power the most powerful explosions in the universe?